Welcome to another episode of Soul Aligned Success. I'm coming to you live from Lake Tahoe and wanted to really talk to you about what it truly means to build a soul aligned business. So I wanted to really bring this up because I feel like people really throw the term spiritual business and soul business around a lot and they don't really understand what that truly means. And so I wanted to just shoot this quick little episode for you guys to elaborate on this. And this is something that has been coming up so prevalently in my own experience on how I can become even more aligned with my purpose, even more aligned with my mission, even more aligned with my calling, and what that truly means. And so the first thing I want to say is that to come into soul alignment means to release and let go all beliefs, conditioned patterns, ideas of who you are in order to come into soul alignment. When you come into soul alignment, what you're really saying is that you're recognizing and you're coming into alignment with the divinity that lies within you as a child of God, as a spark of creation, as you are part of the ultimate co-creator, and that lies within you. When you come into soul alignment, you come into realization of this divinity with yourself. And so what does that mean? What does that look like in the material world, in the 3D world, as you do this? Because this is something that can only be. This is not something that can be done. And so I don't even want to use the word do, but you know what I'm saying. Like, when you come into beingness, when you come into recognition, when you come into realization with the divinity that is within you, you come into alignment with your true self, and you come into full alignment with your innate worthiness that you know that you don't have to prove, that you don't have to work for, that you don't have to beg for, that you don't have to second guess. And I see so many spiritual entrepreneurs, and when they're attracted to my work, they are coming to me oftentimes with this level of unworthiness that's conditioned. And part of the soul's evolution, as part of why we're here, is to recognize the divinity within ourselves. And so this imposter syndrome and this not valuing your worth and not valuing your gift and not valuing what it is that you bring to the table is only the small self. It's the small self, it's the personality self, it's the conditioned self that, you know, believed certain things because we were told certain things and all of the programming and all of that. When you peel all of that bullshit away by coming into alignment with your true essence of who you are, there is nothing left but worthiness. That's the only thing that exists. That's all there is. And this is a knowingness. This is something that doesn't have to be questioned. This doesn't have to be, there's no doubt around this. It's not something that has to be sought out. It's not something you can try to teach yourself. And this is why I say your spiritual business or your soul business is your number one ascension tool, right? Because you're on this path and now you want to build a soul aligned business. You want to follow your purpose. You want to be in alignment with your calling and your mission. And the only way to truly do that is to show up as your authentic self, your true self, your divine self. That's what authenticity means. That's what coming into alignment means. And as you come into alignment with that, then you have a business that's in alignment, because everything that you express outwardly into this physical manifestation as a result of you coming into the inner knowingness of your own divinity within, which we are all doing to some degree, whether we know it or not. And some have made soul agreements before coming into this world to help other people do it as well. But also, we have different agreements on how fast we want to ascend our soul and what we came here in this life to learn. But if you're resonating with this video, if you're resonating with my teachings, you came to ascend and to recognize the divinity within yourself so that you can then uplift humanity with that. That's how you build a soul-aligned business.